All right, welcome to this week's vlog. We're just outside Tennis Warehouse right now to have a look at some new apparel that just arrived. We're in the heart of the U.S. Hardcourt Series, getting ready for the U.S. Open, and the U.S. Open apparel just arrived at Tennis Warehouse, and here we have a really nice classic polo. This is a cotton polyester blend, but it's a nice heavyweight, got a very cotton feel, it's about 65% cotton, and it's a really classic polo with the U.S. Open logo on it. This is the navy version that comes in a variety of different colors. We have some great t-shirts this year from the U.S. Open collection. And this one has that classic, the ball with the fire behind it logo on the front. And on the back, it has the kind of distressed billboard print right there, U.S. Open New York City 08. That's a cotton tee. This one right here is the tech tee. And so it's got that polyester kind of technical feel to it. Great t-shirt to play tennis in because it's going to keep you nice and cool. And it has a nice U.S. Open logo right there on the chest. Next up, we have a long sleeve. It's got the U.S. Open logo on the chest right there, and then on the back, U.S. Open Tennis 08 New York right there. Really nice long sleeve, and that's 100% cotton. This is the Patriotic tee. Comes in a variety of colors. This is the navy. It also comes in white, blue, and a gray color, and has that classic U.S. Open logo on the chest, and it's a really nice feel to this one, really nice garment. And we're still getting, you know, a little bit cooler weather in the evening, so we have a really nice heavyweight fleece. It's got a full zip entry at the front with some mesh down the sides for breathability, and that U.S. Open logo right there on the chest. And again, another item that's going to keep you nice and warm when it cools off is this classic hoodie. It's got a really nice heavyweight feel to it. Full zip entry in the front with a pocket. The front, U.S. Open 2008 New York logo right there. And then there's the hood, and that's just got a plain back. And that was in the black right there. Let's jump into some new apparel right now from Puma. And this is a technical tee. It's got a very open knit to it. Great match day shirt or for practicing. So it's a nice lightweight performance feel. And it has a nice graphic accent at the base right there of the back. Here's that same essential top, this time in the white. So we just looked at it in the navy. This time white with the red Puma. And that is the back of the white version. Puma pretty much always have a hoodie in every collection they do, and this one's no exception. Here's a really nice lightweight cotton hoodie, so it's, you know, you can wear this even when it's warmer out and you're not going to overheat. It's got a really nice Puma script on the front and then a pocket that goes all the way through. And it's nice and classic and clean on the back. Really nice, very, very soft, rich feel to it. Now the longer shorts are getting popular and popular these days. So this is the three-quarter short, which is part of that group from Puma. And it has, you know, you can cinch in the bottom of this pant leg right there. So it's going to hit you just below the knee. It's got the cat logo right up there, two side pockets and a zippered back pocket. And that is in the white. And that short also comes in the navy. That's the three-quarter pant. Here we have the separate short, and this has got a nice sort of medium length that's going to hit you right above the knee. It's got some nice mesh on the front, and it's got a very kind of soccer-like feel to the fabric. So if you're familiar with soccer shorts, you'll like the feel of this short right here. It has pockets either side, and then a back pocket with a Velcro closure. This short is the woven short. It's got a slightly shorter cut to it. So it's going to sit just you know, a good inch and a half above your knee. It's got pockets either side. It's a very lightweight short. Zippered pocket at the back. And then the cat logo on the front. And then here is their pant. You know, for a nice warm-up pant or cool-down pant. And it has a nice zippered cuff at the bottom there to help you get, you know, this pant on and off where you, so you don't have to take your shoes. Again, side pockets right there, and then a nice clean look to the back. So you've got a little bit of color accent down the side of the pant right there. And that's a look at some of the new apparel just arrived at Tennis Warehouse. We have more in the New York US Open apparel line right there, and also more coming in the Puma line. So check our website for more items of both of those apparel groups. Thanks for joining us. Check back with us next week.